Meanwhile, there's a big shakeup in the Hinds County Election Commission.
Last night, voters ousted the commission's chairman. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswig is live in Hinds County with more on this morning. Good morning, Tammy.
Morning, ladies. That's right. District 3 Commissioner Jermal Clark is out, losing his seat last night to his fellow Democratic challenger, Santor Bracey. Now, Clark is the chairman of the Hinds County Election Commission. Now, that commission has been plagued by internal squabbles. We actually caught one of the squabbles. Listen.
I just can't believe that somebody would come before the Board of Supervisors, send letters all over the county, admitting that they are too dumb to do the damn ballot.
Let's keep this on the level and not make it personal.
Dumb is only what you're trained and taught by the people who are in charge of administrative, have 10 years of experience.
Mr. Clark, it's your job.
I do my job. Yes, sir.
Speak to me.
Yes, sir.
A lot of finger pointing there. Now, a lot of people want to know what's going to happen next since the chairman is now gone. Well, according to their webpage for Hinds County Elections Commissioners, upon taking the office, the Board of Commissioners are going to have to re-elect or elect a new chairperson for that spot. Live in Hinds County, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News. Back to you guys in the studio.